Cell phone video captures a pregnant woman clinging to the hood of a moving SUV on the side of a freeway. Look at that. This happened Thursday in Houston. The man behind the wheel is the woman's ex-boyfriend. Police say he stole the SUV from her. She's 32 weeks pregnant with the driver's child. Mom and baby were not hurt. The driver was charged with assault.